Instant gratification creates long-term regret. Instant gratification will ruin you. If you get it fast, you'll lose it even faster. You have to learn how to fall in love with the process and that journey. Right? Get curious and be excited about who you become throughout the process. See, the reason why you want this instant weight loss, or you want this instant success, or you want this, you know, instant materialistic things that sit in your garage. The reason why you want that now is because you're scared. You're scared that you can't fight over and over again. You're scared that you won't be able to keep overcoming obstacle after obstacle, year after year. But those obstacles, they're good for you. Those obstacles are needed. Those obstacles reveal a new version of you. So expect those obstacles. Respect those obstacles. Say thank you. Say, may I have another? Because it's creating a new version of you, a more powerful, a more unstoppable version of you. That version is going to outlast any of your competition. That version is going to outlast any fear that you have. That's the version you need to create the success that you want. I repeat this one last time. Instant gratification creates long-term regret. So buckle up, fall in love with the process, pay respect to those obstacles, and go get yours.